See something in there?
Good. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? Making a new friend?
You want to meet some friends of mine.
Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it. List of force sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, thank you, you old fool.
You knew it?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about it.
Oh, wait a minute. A holo-what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the ball, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. You mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and the Zeffo homeworld.
Alright, well, where are we going now? I'm just asking because I was thinking maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something.
Hi, BD1. Hey, Grease.
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't think you should have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back for some tea.
Not your hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of barn glass, that's perfection.